ready to get to it. Yes, I know. I don't need assistance, so just get that away. I know where to go. I know where to go, damn it! Little bastards. Yeah, that's right. I called y'all little bastards. What was over here? Nothing. All right. And destiny awaits for her. First building for a clue of your teammate's location. Yeah, assault rifle with some mags. I don't like that sound. Shit, I hear a free shotgun. Don't know if I want it though, but never mind, I don't want it. I do not want the shotgun. Fuck your methane. Ooh. Ammo. Hell yeah. Anything over here? Nope. Alright.
You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Story shorty! Parse course, 3 minutes, but I've done it in like a minute and 30. Minute 40. Yeah. Like I said, I am not going to speedrun this fucking game because this game is so too awesome to be speedrun. To do a speedrun. Tayari, Plaza.
Great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Where your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. out about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, you still don't remember that night? What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
Hell yeah. Let's get moving. Fun fact. The voice actor for Dare is also portrays in Lucifer as Charlotte Richards. Or, you know, Lucifer's mother. Which, I kind of want to watch Lucifer again. For a fourth time. It's been a while though. It's been like whenever season 4 came out. Was it season 4? I have no clue. Whoa, shit. What you doing, boy? Take a goddamn grenade. The hell he say? Actually, I keep that. I shall keep it. You little shit. What's up here? Any weapons? Weapons, grenade, there's health. Always a good thing. Trooper!
Over here.
How you doing?
I saw your pod hit. You're one lucky SOB.
See any more come down?
Ah, negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash. But listen, some of these buildings are open. Should be able to get inside. Flank the Covenant on the streets.
Roger that. Thanks.
Link the Covenant on the streets. What did I say? Cool.
School zone. Please slow down.
What the hell happened here?
Final notice. Bill has to.
Go, drag him!
Holy shit!
Hey, you want some?
Got it.
Running low!
Huh? Is that it?
I think there's still a dude up here.
Hey, get me! I'm shooting dead guys!
God damn. The Great Schism has already begun. What do you say? How did a elite major lose against a brute? That's what I want to know. Elites are more tactical than brutes. Poor guy. Poor miner. I actually forgot what was up here. Yeah, Emma. Yeah. I shall take your plasma pistol.
Headshot.
Wow.
They're using the turret.
Damn, I'm tired of hearing your Jesus. Yeah, it was too damn close. Yeah. Ammo, fuck yeah. Got it. God, I wish that was in Halo 1 and 2. So many brutes and elites just dead all over the ground. It's so sad to see that too.
Back off, let him go.
I've always loved Halo, you know. I've actually thought about just mainly doing Halo stuff. And what I mean by that is, you know, just play a shitload of multiplayer. I know I'm not that good at it, but still, damn it.